A man is shot crossing the street in southwest Philadelphia. Police say it happened on Elmwood Avenue at 63rd Street around 4 this afternoon. Two cars fired at each other, exchanging shots, and the man was hit in the back in the center of it. Police have not said how severe the victim's injuries are. Again, it looks like he was in the center of an exchange of crossfire.